Not only will the technical ability of my boy Viktor Postol gonna give your boy Ramirez problems, the fans ain't gonna be in the ring to give your boy Ramirez that energy so he can get to his maximum peak. People, we got a great fight tonight, man. I'm telling you right now, we got 10 minutes before the fight starts. I hate to pick against Ramirez, man, because he's a young champion. I believe he'll give your boy Terrence Crawford some real good work, but he going up against Viktor Postol, man. And I've been high off of Viktor Postol for a very long time, man. The jab is there, the footwork is there. The IQ was there. So all he got to do is stay focused. If he can stay focused in this fight for 12 rounds and move his feet, because he's not going to knock out Ramirez, man. We got 5 minutes. Listen, people, I wish I would have put money on this fight, man, but we're going to get a blockbuster 12 rounds of real, real skilled fighters that's going to be brawling at certain points of this fight, because Ramirez, he wants to get in the inside. He needs to get in the inside. Without getting in the inside, he lose this fight by a country mile. So don't forget, your boy Viktor Postol like to fight in the inside, too. All you got to do is ask Terrence Crawford. Terrence Crawford was known as the runner in that fight, right? Everybody said he ran all night, got in the inside when he wanted to because he had the faster hands, but he got away because he had the faster feet while Postol was sitting there hanging on his nuts, right? At the end of the day, Postol was front foot dominant. At the end of the day, Postol was trying to find the range, trying to get in the inside of a guy who had great feet. And your boy, Ramirez, don't got great feet. Ramirez is not taking steps backwards. He coming forward. That's what I'm trying to tell you, people. It's about inches. It's about spacing. It's about who going to land first, who going to get the A to Z, and I'm putting my money, I'm putting my reputation, because I ain't putting no money on this one, I'm putting my reputation as ESPN, the prediction king, on my boy Viktor Postol. See, everybody going to pick Ramirez. That's why I should have put some bread up, because, you know, the odds are going to be good for me, but I am a boxing allergist, and I understand when things are not right and you don't know what's going to happen in the fight. If your boy Ramirez lasts the 12 rounds, he's the champion, he will win. And I'm not one to pick a guy just because I know he's going to win because of the politics of boxing. I'm picking a guy based on a guy who I know will win the fight, right? I picked Triple G against your boy Canelo in the first fight. He won that fight, but they gave him a draw. See, things of this nature. I picked my boy Danny Jacobs to beat your boy Triple G, and what happened? He gave your boy Triple G the win. I can't go through that again. That's losing money. So fights like this that are 50-50 down the middle, I'm just going to pick the guy I like and put that on my record, and that's that. But at the end of the day, we're about to go live on this fight, so you'll be able to watch this thing with your boy CBT. Subscribe to the channel, ESPN Boxing Talk, man. We're going to be back and forth on each channel. Check the pages out, man. We got a lot of good content for you cocksuckers, man. Holla at me. Peace.
Man, I want to touch the weight, bully.
See, you got the boxing conversation sucking niggas off at the fights, man. Sucking off Ronan, sucking off the Charlo, over things like that, man. You want that type of interview?
What you want with CBT bring to the table, man? CBT ask you tough questions, yeah. CBT asks when you testing, huh? CBT asks when the next time you testing, huh?
The weight bully Smith, so I gotta ask when the last time you test for the WBC? When the last time you tested for any type of test you take gonna have to be when you go up against a real fighter, huh? When you go up against an A-level opponent, huh? When a guy like got a jab and that guy like can move his feet, fucking ramped off that lazy-ass jab and get put to sleep. He can get in the ring with CBT and watch me work on shit. Watch me put hands in free.
I'ma do it, man. What I'ma do? I feel like I'm closed in with the lights and all that, dick. But it is what it is. What's poppin', fight world? You rockin' with your boy.
I'm rockin' with the best, man. These other channels can't do this. Like, I'm giving it to you, man. Subscribe to the channel. It's all about boxing, man. It's all about boxing, man. What you need to do is rock with your boy and let this beat ride out. Subscribe to the channel, man. Hit the notifications. That's the button up top, man, because you rocking with the best, man. Rock with your boy.